Hi, I'm Claire Marshall, and you're watching Chris D'English. You better subscribe. Wait, can you see it?
All right, so we're starting day two of VidCon in a little bit of a different place because my boss, Amy, was able to get me a VIP parking pass for VidCon. Why did I say for VidCon? For the Hilton. Difficulty because, I mean, obviously I don't know these people. I'm just an intern and stuff like that. But she was able to get it to me successfully. So now we are in a parking structure, secretly looking for Jen M and Claire because maybe they're here. But no, not probably not really. We're heading over for day two of VidCon. This morning was a pretty fun morning because me and Lucky had custom Snapchat filters thanks to Taco Bell that I've been talking about like endlessly, I swear to God. And you guys can check out my story right here. Okay, apparently it's like 10 o'clock and we're supposed to have been left. Alrighty. Ah. Hi, who is this? Let's let the filter say.
I'm Lucky.
Okay, now comes the hardest part. Picking out an outfit.
From a pile of clothes.
Okay, I think we got something pretty good here. We decided to wear a romper from Toby. Got my bracelet. Let's go.
Wow. Lucky in the Deadpool socks.
Hi. And we're off for day two. Woo! Okay, now let's go for day two. Woo!
Woo! Hi, Claire.
Hey, girl, how are you?
Good.
Okay, I don't know if I talked about this before or earlier, but my boss gave me a little debit card thingy for the food court inside the expo. Right now, to go try and see The Secret Life of Pets, loaded up on a bunch of snacks because we're going to be here for a little while since the expo's now closed. Also earlier, we got a crap ton of like these candy bar things because this guy was just like so done with life and like just dumped his whole bag inside ours. And we're like, okay, sure, whatever. So yeah. All right, we're here again at VidCon, last day, here to see Bubs, mostly, at 9:30. I kind of wanted to come really early, though, to see, like, just go past the line. Anyway, gonna try and do the America... What is this called? American Ninja Warrior Challenge again. And I've worn proper shoes. So is Lucky. And we will see how badly we fail at it later. I'm just really tired, so bye for now.
Hi!
Hi,
she's like bye. Super tiny.
Oh, Toby, I'll come. Should I come to it? Should I come to it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Benji, hi!
Hi! I like that camera. I've
Thank
never
you.
Seen it before. It's an interesting camera.
So, I'm here with Benji Man TV.
Hello. Okay. Is this a vlog or what?
Yes, I'm vlogging right now.
What's your name?
My name is Kristen. Kristen? My channel is Chris D'English.
Chris D'English?
Yeah,
hi.
It's
there.
A hybrid of my
I'm
first
Benji from
and last, last first and last name. Is Judy here too?
No, she's not.
Oh, it's okay.
She's editing the vlog.
Oh, okay. Me and my roommate watch you guys' vlogs every single day.
Oh, wow.
We set it up on our Apple TV. She does her makeup.
That's
and I just
awesome.
Like sit there and watch.
Is it a big TV?
It's a fairly big TV, but yeah. I'm so glad to have met you. I can't believe you're here.
Yeah, I'm actually going to visit with Bubs if she...
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm going
to
try and meet Bubs too.
Good
Thank
to
you
meet
so
you.
Much.
Bye.
Bye.
Should we just
No, 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 no. You got to go walk the other door.
Oh, walk the other door.
Okay.
Okay.
There's
another makeup panel right after this.
Pardon?
Yes.
Oh. I know, trust me.
The Marriott security is really aggressive.
Yeah. It's just a lot going on.
I'm okay.
So I kind of have to do something really quick, but to those who want a picture, let's quickly take one now, okay?
Yeah, I can go.
ladies, you're in the entrance. You gotta keep coming out.
I'll help muscle you back.
What about you?
Yeah. It was absolute mayhem. Barely got a good picture with her. I hate how I look, but she looks pretty good, so it's fine, whatever.
And we got her signature, autograph, whatever.
Hey, look, it's the goodness guy again.
Oh, let's get more.
I don't have a bag.
I do. Are you trying to get rid of your whole bag again?
Easy, easy.
I remember you.
Only one.
Thank you.
Aww.
Yes. These are so good.
So, me and Lucky are going to attempt the American Ninja Warrior Challenge again, and I forgot my jacket today, so I'm gonna get all scraped up again, probably, but like I said, I'm wearing shoes! So, I'm determined to get up there, until they tell me to get off. Lucky, I'm like really excited to see you. Like,
I'm gonna do it.
Jump.
I'm gonna do it.
Like, if I kind of want you to go first, that way, like, one, if you get up there, I will start crying.
I will inspire
and like
you.
Inspire me. Yeah, exactly. Of like determination. If Lucky can get up there, being
no, the little girl yesterday.
Exactly.
She was like 11.
She was.
Grab the silver bar! Silver bar! Grab the silver bars! What's up? You got it, you got it. Yes! Yeah! Yes, what are you?
at Tejon Ranch, and I'm on my way to NorCal. I'm pretty sure on the way here that, like, I was napping, and I was like, did I end my vlog for VidCon? And I think the answer is no. Anyway, so I'm gonna be up in the Bay for, like, basically a hot sec because it's my grandma's birthday. So, like I said, we're in Tejon Ranch. We're gonna get food at Panda, which is super blasphemous because I'm actually Chinese. And we'll be there, like, basically in the middle of the night. And I'm gonna run in and probably still eat more food because my grandma, she made us hella. And yeah, I think that's all I really have to say about that. So thanks for watching my VidCon vlog, and we are now going to be in NorCal soon.
Did I hit you? I'm sorry.
Okay. Ow. I have to carry this with two hands.
Little bitch.